of Chinoe Road was closed to traffic this morning as Lexington firefighters investigated a gas leak. Lexington fire officials confirm at around 10 a.m. they were sent out after a contractor nicked a small service line. Chinoe Road was blocked for about 45 minutes as crews investigated. No nearby homes ended up being evacuated and the area was soon declared safe. Lexington firefighters responded to 415 gas leak calls last year.